Hi guys, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to show you how to set up your Huawei Wi-Fi router AX3 dual core. That router is a very fast router. It can give you 300 megabyte per second. You get me? So now this router, I got it new, just new. Everything is new, guys. Okay, it comes with this here. That's your charger, which is adapter. It comes with also this here. What is that? That's your LAN cable. Okay. What we're going to do, we're going to connect it to a fiber box, right? So, got this router from Afrihost, but it's a Huawei router, right? So, my fiber box, I wonder if you're going to see it. You might not see it, but those who are familiar with it, you have to connect a cable here. Let me get it done. Well, this is the fiber box. That's where I put my red cable here. That red cable is going to go to the modem, but it doesn't go to any hole in the modem. Make sure that your fiber box, it has those three lights on: power, broadband, service. Hey, okay? Don't worry about Ethernet. Just worry about those two when we start, right? Okay. After making sure that is working, what you're going to do, you're going to get your power cable, your power adapter into your adapter on the wall. I won't use this one, it's new. I'm gonna spare it for next day. I have an old one already here. Get me? This is what I'm gonna use. Why? Because it's also a little bit longer. It might reach where we are now. Okay. Yes, as I've said, I got this longer, so I put it already in the power. So I'm gonna put this at the back here. You can see here, that's where it sits. Once it sits here, then you're gonna see the light here. Okay, that light means that our modem got power, right? After doing that, the next step is to bring our fiber cable, our LAN cable from the fiber box, which is the red cable, this red cable we see, this one, then we put it in our modem, which is a router now. So this router, you look at the back of this router, it has, let me change it for you, I don't want to scratch my router because it's still new. So it has four holes. One hole is labeled one. One hole, you can see. Let me focus the camera to focus there. It's called one. Okay. Another one's called lane one, lane two, lane three. Right. After doing that, getting that, we're going to connect this red cable in the one cable. The hole next to your power, right? It faces this down. Okay, put it in until when it you can even do this, you get me, until when it clips in the tip. Okay, after that, I've got extender, I've got my laptop on here, so I want to connect my laptop to this, right? I've got my green cable, though I was using a different cable. Okay, right. Doing that. Okay. I'm going to put my laptop anyway on these three holes. Might as well put it here. Okay, it clips in tap. So, okay, after that, I'm going to connect this cable to my laptop at the back. Each laptop has the network port in a different position. Okay, after connecting that, see what I see? I see that. You see that? It's working. It means I have internet. Okay, that's fine. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get you a browser here. Get a browser. Okay.
gonna go to guest mode to avoid a lot of stress. Okay, here I can go to BBC news. Well, I'm here. Can see the internet is working. Also, I did use another router as what? A Wi-Fi extender, right? So that gonna give us a Wi-Fi. So which cable did I use? There are many couple of cables here. This one, yellow, was on my laptop. Get another cable for you. One cable is missing, right? That's not a stress. It's okay. That's okay. That's not the reason why we're here. Okay. We didn't use this. Remember, we used a different one because of the length. We didn't use this because we had already old cables. So we're gonna put everything back in the what? In the box. So remember, got this from Afrihost. You must keep your stuff so cool. Don't waste. What means one day you're gonna need maybe to sell this. You get me? The box is fine. I put my LAN cable here. You get me? So I can cover. Wonder how it was. Maybe like this. Figure it out quickly. Okay, that's okay. Guys, well, what we did, we connected our modem and we have internet. So if you want Wi-Fi, you can also use this. At the back, there is what they call Wi-Fi router, whatever, username and password. It should be. Okay. If you don't see that, it's fine still. If you don't see that, let me see. Focus well. Okay. It's a Wi-Fi name, Huawei. Now there is no initial what? Username and password. You just connect straight. You understand? So that is very dangerous, which means we have to change it. You get me? You go to 192.168.3.1 to do what? To change that. But now you will need the username and password.
Let me see. Maybe 192.168.3.1. Enter. Then it's gonna ask you for the password. Let's try to say first time we're gonna put in no password. It won't allow us. Second attempt to say admin. Didn't allow us. Third attempt, there is a password which says Afrihost. Admin one. Let's try that. The password did not work for me. I see, man. You see, they did their own settings, Afrihost. So since they did their settings, so what you do now, it's okay. You can reset this router by pressing a pin here to reset it. Once you reset it, simply means gonna go back to its default what? Default factory settings. You get me? So that's what I have to do, because you cannot have a Wi-Fi whereby a person just logs in. Let me see here. Let me see. Try to get a Wi-Fi. Went to the settings. Huawei B315 5G CPE Afrihost Fibre. Okay. When you click there. Oh, that's why. Okay. I think it. Okay. I don't have power. My laptop. Okay. I think it asked me for that, which says, because they did set it up themselves. Okay, let me say Afrihost admin. Let's see if it works like that. One, admin one. Connect and see. Afrihost admin one. No, it didn't work. I wonder why they did that. So I got to call them for that, or I'm gonna reset this router by myself. You get me? So, but anyway, we set everything up. What we have now, let me see. Good. I want to test for you the Wi-Fi speed. Google. The speed test. Speed test. Disappeared the speed test. I don't know why. Okay, let's get that. That's gonna help us. Let's go. Wow, our speed is quite good. Yeah, you can see the speed. It's almost 50 download, 50 up. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next video. So if you want to do what I told you, another thing is just you have to press in this hole and get the what, or reset the modem. Thanks and see you in the next video.